nightclubs, but you know, I live in a nightclub, so it's fun. I don't mind that. How are you all doing tonight? Yeah, is it going good? It's some stiff competition. Oh, excuse me. I really shouldn't talk that way. I'm supposed to stall because my sister, Yoshiko, see, I'm from Maui, and she's from Oahu, and so I'm supposed to stall for her because she's getting ready to go on and talk to y'all. See, I'm adding my little, hi, Gorge. Oh, she's hot. So, I had quite a flight here today. It was like a 2-hour flight, and I sat next to an airline stewardess. And honey, you'd think that they would stop talking once they, you know, didn't work, but honey, she talked my ear off the whole time. And it wasn't cute, because I had my allure out, and I was ready to get in to the allure. And I was like, and then the girl's like, so anyways, what you doing? And I'm like, oh, Jesus. Oh, nothing, thank you. Thank you so much. And you know, you can like give body language, you give like hints to whether or not you really want to talk to them or not, but honey, she just didn't pick it up. And you would think she would, because she's always used to doing that. Like, to the exit, go to the you know, you think that she would get the whole body language thing, but she didn't. So I ended up talking to her the whole trip. She talked my ear off. But, you know, it was good because I got here and it was sunny and warm. Really, really warm. You'd think a girl would be able to wear some pancake during the daytime. Not here, honey. It just melts right off. Don't lose that precious little buck. So, Yoshiko? Do you want me to help you with that? Whoa. Honey, that's a 200-pound shell there. Wow, you're strong. Can I help? God, this tree, it's going to be really... Oh, actually, I thought it was one of those play trees, and I was going to be able to go like that, but... Nope, that's pretty heavy. I must have got right there. Oh, wait, Connie, I keep on dropping you, honey. I'm sorry, you know?